One end of Dr. Vishnuvardhan Road, right in front of the National Public School, stretching 900 meters, remains gravel as all the roads around are tarred. The court case between BBMP and the school authority is causing the trouble. The BBMP assistant engineer Mr. Basavaraj says the ongoing difference with the school authority is stopping them tarring the road. The school officials are not willing to talk about the issue to anyone.
Handed over to the BBMP for repairing the road. They can be very gracious enough. They can repair the work in the interest of public. It is always good, though it is not their land. It has been excluded from the compound wall of that particular organization. So it can repair it in the interest of public.
The legal case on this matter is still in the court, and until then the road remains unrepaired due to the conflict in ownership. Rahul, CityCast.